play January out for us. If the Republicans keep the Senate, you said, I think you were saying, that the market runs. How much is that worth to the market? And if the Senate were to go to the Dems, what's the implication there?
You know, I think that the House is obviously in an area where people think the Democrats have won. I do think, though, that with moderates, it's less clear everyone will vote among party lines necessarily. I think most people are betting that the Senate remains Republican. And then I think there's more coordinated policy. I think we do get a package in here. The most important part of that package is income support. In terms of fiscal policy, I've never seen anything work so powerfully. So hopefully we can get the extension of some of the unemployment benefits and the top up, because governments are shutting the economy down again. You can't shut an economy down cutting people off from income and not providing some sort of supplemental support. So hopefully that gets in as an overall bridge. I think if you have a Republican Senate and a Democratic president, then, you know, we get compromise and that bodes well for the overall economy. I think expecting just off the charts type of growth, you know, I'm not sure where people are coming to that. Obviously, the base effects and year over year compares will look great right in the first and second quarter, but the question is sustainability after that. And so, you know, I prefer to stick with some of the more secular growth areas of the market.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.